According to that Michael's heart, he says that, you see, the honor for Christianity should be divided between Jesus and Paul. And actually, Paul is the real founder of Christianity, not Jesus Christ. So even as a religion, the religion that is carrying his name, Christ, Christianity, is not his religion. So I think, you know, my son, you should check up these things, you know, before making a statement to say, you know, this man was more successful than the other. The most successful of all religious personalities is Muhammad, according to the Encyclopedia Britannica, edition, 11th edition. Most successful. The question is, if it's not, was not very clear to part of the audience, that Moses performed miracles, Jesus performed miracles, but he has no knowledge whether the Holy Prophet Muhammad performed miracles. Now, in the Book of Traditions, more than 300 miracles are ascribed to the Holy Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. But the Muslim does not make an issue of it, because those miracles of the prophets gone by are things in books. They are a matter of history. So saying that, look, my prophet did this and your prophet did that, but here, again and again, Allah, but are you listening, brother? I see that you are, you see your head is down there. I don't know whether you're listening to me. If you look at me, then I can address you. Look, look at me. If you look at me, look, your head is right down. No, no, you're looking at the video camera and you are ashamed. Look, you see now, I'm talking to you. Why not come a little forward then, if the light is hurting you? I said, the Quran, again and again, yes, you see, again and again, the Holy Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he referred to the Quran, a living miracle. You see, the miracles of Moses, you know, crossing the Red Sea, right, striking the rock and rivers gushing forth, miracles of Jesus turning water into wine, killing those 2,000 pigs, drying up the fig tree from the very roots, right? Now, these are things in books. You see, you say, look, man, I don't know whether it happened or it didn't happen. It might sound like a fairy tale to most people. So he said, look, talk about this. It's a living miracle. And I'm going to prove this to you, you know, in a lecture in the series, Al-Quran, a visual miracle. In other words, that you today in the 20th century, you can verify that this book is the miracle left behind, a living miracle of Muhammad left with you. You need a little patience for that. But if you look up the books of traditions, there are more than 300 miracles attributed to the Holy Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. But the Muslim does not go out of his way to prove the bona fide of his prophets by those miracles. He said, here, a living miracle, you can see for yourself and verify yourself.